is up, guys? Back again with another video. Ooh, my hair. So I am posting 3 videos today. So yeah. Today is the 21st and I'm posting this on the 21st because I just checked all of my videos. Realized that I'm 3 videos behind. Well, actually 2. So, yeah. So, today I'm gonna talk about what it's like to be a YouTuber and have that YouTube life. And a couple, a while ago, it said, what it's like to be a YouTuber. And I was just like, okay. And I say about the actual life on how YouTubers do it and stuff. Oh my god. So I get up at 9 a.m. and I go to bed and wake up at 10, and then I actually get up. I'm not gonna do this right now because I don't really have that much time. So then do that, take my phone out because I don't have a camera yet, and I start filming for like an hour or two, and then after do that, I edit it, I upload it, and then I go on with the rest of my day. It takes like say 4 to 6 hours editing, and like 2 hours to film sometimes. Yeah, have fun. But I have to get over it because I'm filming for you guys, and you know, I love you guys to death. So 2019 is soon to come. I will have everyone, please send this to now 30 people. My YouTube channel, 30 people. 37 of you guys times 30. I don't know how much that is. Alright guys, sorry, my phone cut out. As I was saying, do 37 times 30, not 15. 37 times 30, that's how many subs I want. So let's see what else. Just sorry. I should have thought more. I was just like, oh no, I'm not gonna do YouTube. Just saying, oh no. And then I realized that I should do it. I realized that all the editing. And then finally realized that I did it for you guys. And I did it for all the people that are new to come 2018. I love you. I love you guys, and I'm out.